If you have Google Home devices in your residence and have been curious about what types of smart home devices can work with the Google Home, as well as how to set up these smart home devices with your Google Assistant enabled devices, this is the video for you. I'm Josh Shutter for 6 months Later, and in this video, I'm going to talk a little bit about the different types of categories of smart devices that can work with your Google Home devices, as well as show you how to set up smart home devices with the Google Assistant. In today's video, we're going to be setting up a Lenovo smart switch, but the same process will work for pretty much any other brand of smart switch with the Google Assistant. And we also have a Lenovo smart bulb here. We'll be setting these up as well. Again, this process will work with a lot of different smart devices out there. So with that, let's go ahead and dive into talking about what types of smart home devices work with the Google Assistant. Typically, I think about smart home devices with the Google Assistant in a few different categories. You have thermostats, smart lights, smart switches, security cameras, security systems, smart door locks as well is another one. That pretty much covers most of the categories of devices out there. And luckily for the Google Assistant, setting up any of these smart home devices is pretty easy. And the process is very similar across all of the smart home device brands out there. So let's go ahead and dive in. And first, I'm going to start with how to set up a smart switch. So the first thing you're going to want to do with pretty much any smart device with the Google Assistant is after you've opened up your smart device, you're going to want to download the app associated with the smart device. Most smart devices, whether it's a thermostat, lights, smart plugs, etc., are all going to have their own companion app that you will need to download either on your iOS or Android device. So for this smart switch, this is a Lenovo smart switch, so I'm going to want to go to the App Store and download the Lenovo Link app. The next step into setting up any smart device with the Google Assistant is to go ahead and go through the steps of the companion app to make sure that you get your device set up and running. Now, sometimes in these devices, if you don't have an existing account, which for most of the cases, if you're setting up a new smart device, you're not going to have an account with this specific manufacturer, you'll need to add an account. We've gone ahead and created an account for this Lenovo device. And now we're going to go ahead and add the device. So in the Lenovo Link here, we're setting up the smart plug. We're going to hit smart plug. All right, and now it's going to give us instructions. Now, pretty much for any other device manufacturer, this process is going to be similar. You're going to need to power on the device. Then through your phone, it's going to need to search for that device, and then it'll establish a link. Once the device has been powered on and linked to your account, you then will be able to add it to the Google Assistant through the Google Assistant app. So let's go ahead and plug in the Lenovo smart switch. All right, the blue light is pulsing. All right, we've copied the password over. Next. All right, now we'll need to connect to the Lenovo smart plug. Wi-Fi. Lenovo smart plug. All right, we've connected to the Lenovo smart plug. Now the app through the phone is going to connect to the smart plug. All right, and we've now connected to our smart plug. I'm going to just title this Lenovo plug. Now, obviously, if you have something plugged into a smart plug, for instance, if a lamp is plugged into it, or something else is plugged into your smart plug, you probably would want to name your smart plug that. But for this video, I'm just doing this as a demo, so I'm gonna say it's a Lenovo plug. Let's say it's in the living room. We're gonna hit get started. All right, and so now from the Lenovo app, we can turn on and off. Some smart switches are not as snappy as this one. This one is, it's instantaneous when you turn it on and off. So the next step is to connect your smart device to your Google Home app so that you can control the smart device either on a Google Home hub using the touchscreen, or more likely you're going to want to control it using your voice. This is the new redesigned Google Home app. In case you haven't seen it, Google has really made the smart devices and home control a priority, and it's at the forefront of their design of the Home app. So What we're going to do here is we're going to set up a device. Setting up new devices, this is what we would do if we were setting up like a new Google Home or Google Home Hub, Google Alarm Clock, etc. We already have something set up. We're just linking the account to the Google Assistant. So this is actually what we're going to choose. And this is what you would choose if you're setting up a TP-Link smart switch, a Philips Hue bulb, etc. This is where you would just link accounts. All right, so now what you do here is we're gonna click search and we're gonna hit search for Lenovo. There you go, Lenovo Smart Home. So I've gone ahead and signed in. Oh, I'll save that password, sure. App wants to access your account. Just make sure you authorize it. All right, and now we have gone ahead and our Lenovo account has been linked to the Google Assistant. You'll see a similar page when you do this with Philips Hue or any of the other smart device brands here, and it'll basically give you an option of, okay, what devices do you want to bring into your environment? And the one we want to bring in is our Lenovo plug. We're going to choose a home to connect this device to, and then we're going to say, okay, where in the home is it? Which room? So we're going to say this one is in the living room. And that is it. We have now connected our smart device with our Google Home, and you can see here it is going to be in the living room. And instead of having to go into the Lenovo app, you can actually just go into the Google Home app to control everything within all of your rooms. This is a really great solution if you have a lot of different smart devices in your residence like I do. Now with smart bulbs, typically there are two types. There are smart bulbs like this Lenovo smart bulb where it doesn't connect to a hub. Or there are smart bulbs like the most popular, the Philips Hue bulb, which I have a ton of in my residence. And these smart bulbs all connect to a central hub, and that hub will directly connect into your router, and then that's how the Google Assistant will connect to it. For these types of bulbs, they are just directly going to connect to your Wi-Fi network and then connect to the Google Assistant. So let's go ahead and set up a smart bulb. Now we already have our Lenovo account linked up to the Google Home app. So you may be thinking, okay, cool. It's just the same process like we did before when we linked the Lenovo account. You just set up a device, works with Google, great, and Lenovo Smart Home. And then you're like, wait a minute, I don't wanna unlink the account. So what do we do here? Well, what you actually need to do is you need to tell Google to sync devices. So all you have to do is use the trigger word and tell Google sync devices. All right, now that we've synced devices, let's go ahead and refresh here. Now, what you're not going to want to do is you're not going to want to click add again. We've already linked the Lenovo device and we've already synced devices to the Google Assistant. So, in theory, the device should just show up in our home, but it's probably not assigned to a room. And I'm exactly right, because there it is. There's Porch Light. So let's go ahead and open up Porch Light here, and let's add this to a room. So we just click add to a room. And we're going to add this to, we're going to need a new room here. We're going to say, going to create a new room called Porch and hit Next. All right, so now the Lenovo smart bulb has been synced up to the Google Assistant, and you will now be able to use either your voice or the touchscreen on a Google smart display if you have one to control your Lenovo smart bulb. Again, this works for any other bulbs, like I've got Philips Hue bulbs right there, like they're in my closet, there's a Philips Hue bulb. It looks exactly the same on the device and works the same way. It's just linking the account can vary slightly, but overall, it's going to link to the Google Assistant in a very similar way that you saw when I went through and linked our Lenovo account to the Google Assistant app. Well, that concludes our video for smart home devices. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed our deep dive into smart home devices with the Google Assistant. If you like this video, give us that thumbs up button and subscribe to the channel if you'd like to see more videos like this one. We've actually done a lot of videos on the channel of smart home devices that do work with the Google Assistant. I'll be sure to link those in the video right now, as well as in the description below. So make sure you check those out if you're interested in a particular product or smart home device category. Well, that wraps up this video. Thanks again so much for watching. For 6 months later, I'm Josh Tedder.